When God takes possession of your life, He makes some real concrete changes in you. 2 Timothy 1:7 says, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." Now notice what God gives His children. Not the spirit of fear, but the spirit of, among other things, love. A friend of mine told me that when he came to Jesus, he knew that he needed to be different. He had a hard heart. So he prayed a big prayer and asked God to change his heart and make him tender. And God did just that. He's now the kindest man you'd ever meet, cares about people. He's loving. A Christian without love is like a cloud without rain. Might look good, but doesn't benefit the earth. Be the real deal. Let God's love make a new person out of you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.